Get Microsoft 365 for free. Try these simple methods. Microsoft 365 offers some of the most innovative apps, including Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, which hold great potential for work, school, and personal use. Unlike the tools provided by Google, however, Microsoft 365 applications require a subscription. But worry not, GadInsider's got your back. We're going to tell you two different ways you can get these apps for free without having to spend a single penny. The first method, use your student or educator status. Students or teachers with a school email account are eligible for free Microsoft 365 apps. Here's how to get access. First, go to the Microsoft 365 Education website. Enter your school email address, then click Sign Up. Microsoft would verify your email address and grant access in an instant. The second method is how to use free versions of Microsoft 365 apps. You're not a teacher or a student? No problem. You can also use free Microsoft 365 apps with all of its great benefits. It's just limited. Here's how to get it. Go to the Microsoft 365 website. Click Sign Up for the free version. Type an email address and sign in. Click on the Services and Subscriptions tab. Scroll down and click Use Microsoft 365 for the web. The free web-based versions of Microsoft 365 apps provide users with limited features, but they're still useful for most people. The only catch is that you can't use it offline, but with a stable internet connection, you would be able to use it with no worries.